What's that right there? Oh. Wait. No, that's not the farm. There's like a little shack. What's in it? Dog meat ran way ahead of me. What is it? Bloat flies. Can you please handle that? Something is radiating me. Oh, the bloat flies probably. Oh, these stupid jerks again. I have enough of you. Alright, let's see. Come on, hit it. Thank you. Where's the last one? Stab it. Thank you. Nowhere to go. Who frickin' knows? There's one. That looks like the one I shot, though. Where's the one I stabbed? Oh well. Silver locket. Why did it have a silver locket on it? Weird. Okay, now can I check this place out? Shotgun back out. Those ghouls have made me paranoid. Well, there's a bed. Sure, can sleep for an hour. Dog meat? What are you doing? Okay. You do that, buddy. Have fun. Cigarettes. Whiskey. Okay, sure. Dirty ashtray with a cigar in it. Ooh, fancy. Red roach meat and beer. Yum, yum, yum. Okay. That's it. Not much else of note. Hopefully my dog can find his way out of that wall. Let's see if I can see his butt from the other side. Yep. Dog meat, get out of there. Maybe if I wait for an hour. Let me see. How do I wait? I don't actually know. I don't know what the button is. Hmm. Well, maybe he'll just wiggle his way out. Oh, there he goes. Right? Yeah, there he goes. Cool. Okie dokie. What's that? Nothing. Darn, I thought it would be a note or something. Are those mushrooms on the tree? I was thinking maybe I could pick them. But I guess not. Okay. Is there anything else on my radar that I haven't discovered yet? Yeah, there's a little... Wait. Have I discovered that one? No. Okay, what's this little shack thing? It's actually a quick save. Are there gonna be more ghouls here? Go in the bus. This is a grisly scene. Another teddy bear. Iguana bits. Yummy. Just yummy. Doesn't seem to be much else of interest in here. Dog meat. Behave yourself on public transportation, please. You again. Oh man, there's a lot of them. Let's see. Let's see if I can stab them. No, yo, get down here. There we go. Any more? Friggin' bloodfly army out of nowhere. There was a fourth one, but I don't know where his corpse is. What was I? I was going towards this little housey thing. Wait, did I already discover this? Oh, I had a feeling I should have my shotgun out. Is there gonna be 5 million of them again? Let me quick save. Okay, dog meat. Let's see how this goes. I can't tell if I can friendly fire dog meat or not. Oh my god. Poor dog meat. My poor doggie. Alright, there goes one. There goes another. Oh, I was out of ammo. What is radiating me? I missed. Where is he? You. Alright. Is that it? Dog meat, get up! Get up!
Hey.
I probably didn't need to stimpack him, but I felt bad. Wait, what? Inspect what? Inspect feral ghoul. Oh.
See if he had anything worth taking.
What have you got?
How you doing, buddy?
Okay. Thanks.
Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Why do you... He has ammo stuck to his face now. You can drop that. Come back here with that. I want it. Is it like in his inventory now? Dog meat, come back. Where'd my dog go? Freaking ammo face, come here.
Hey.
Okay, there we go. It was in his inventory. Alright, is there anything worth in here? I had to fight through another army of ghouls. You. I thought it was just a corpse at first, but no. A root cellar. I'm not so sure we want to go down there. Dog meat. I guess I could have a sleep, but let's look around first. Oh man, I have tears in my eyes. It's making it really hard to see. Another chemistry station? Alright, we'll go check out the root cellar in a second. First, I want to get a better look at the area. What's this? whatever it is, I can interact with it. Oh boy. Dog meat never fails to entertain me. Okay. Nothing outside? Good. Let's go check out this root cellar. It's probably a bad idea, but I'm curious. Well, the music is bad. Dogmeat, where are you going? I don't see anything yet. That doesn't really mean much. What? Purified water? Oh, nice! Red X. Extinguisher? Cool. And a toaster. Any plungers? If there are, I don't see them. Alright. Oh, there's an ammo box. Damn, I was hoping for shotgun shells. Refrigerator has nothing. Alright, let's see what we got around the corner. I hear something. It sounds like rad roaches. Oh, it's probably. Oh, maybe it's just the electrical. Dogmeat, are you coming? Good. What's that? Why is it blue? Restricted area. Oh man. And he just opens the door. Who the heck is Wayne Gorski? Well, whoever he is, I'm about to kill him. Dogmeat, why did you just open that door? Oh, he emits radiation. Hold on! Boston Bugle, whatever. This freaking ghoul emitting radiation all over the place. Stop. Whoa, this whole place is radiated. Never mind, we're not going in there. What if there's nice stuff? At the very least, let me search Wayne. Oh, he doesn't have anything. Hold on, I have an idea.
Hey.
Get that.
Grab that.
He should be fine, right? Yay! Thank you, Dogmeat. Did he actually get it? I don't see it. But he's really happy about having to train with me. Alright.
What's up?
Oh, he dropped it on the ground. That's right. Okay. Get alarm clock.
Get that.
And just have him get all the things. Thank you, Dogmeat. Duct tape, turpentine, sure, get
pick
me
that
turpentine.
Up.
What? Go?
Heads up.
Oh, there he goes. This is so silly. Alright. I'm glad he's so well trained.
Take that.
What are these things that I'm getting? Thank you. Go get that.
Fetch it!
My god, don't yell. His face. Alarm clock.
Go get it!
Inspect chair. Thank you. Get gas canister. This music is really cheery for an area like this. All right, I have an idea. Come here.
Look alive.
Let me see. Talk?
How you doing, buddy?
Fetch.
Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me?
Enemies, items.
See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
Okay. Let's see what he brings. What did you get? What the heck was that? Is it in your inventory now? No, dog meat, come back. Inspect Wayne Gorski.
Grab anything useful.
Yes, check. Alright.
Wait there.
Oh, wait, no, don't wait there.
Come on.
Let me see. Bottle cap mine, that's what he fetched. Okay. Let's see.
How you doing, buddy?
If he can fetch me anything else.
Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
Let's see if there's anything else in there that he thinks is worth taking. Nope. Okay, cool. Good boy. Can I, like, just say good boy?
How you doing, buddy?
Tricks. Sure.
Hey, boy.
Do a trick.
Tricks?
Yay! He's the cutest. I love this dog. Alright, dog meat, let's go. So much for Wayne Gorski. That was a surprise. Okay, let me see. Can I have a nap? Cool. Alright. It would be helpful if I could find somebody that can heal radiation. Gorski cabin. Starlight drive-in is not cleared. Oh, probably because there's all those mole rats still running around in the background. Okay. Let's see. Any other locations nearby? What's that? Is that another... There's something here. There's something over there. Let's try this one. I'm curious what it is. I don't know what that icon is showing me. What is that icon? Probably something horrible. Well, this is creepy. Walden Pond. What's in a Walden Pond? I hear people shooting. I don't really wish to partake. Maybe I should start walking towards that Diamond City. Are you mucking around down there, man? Actually, I'm curious. Let's see if he can come here.
Hey, boy.
Come here. Dog meat, come here. Dog meat, come. Inspect glowing what? Glowing fungus.
Go check that out.
Yes, go inspect glowing fungus. Just don't eat it, please. Is he gonna bring me glowing fungus now? Or is he just gonna stand there? Dog meat? Come along. Come here. Come here.
Over here.
Did he actually pick up glowing fungus? Yeah, he did. Man, this dog is useful. Open the door for the cat. Bye-bye. Okay. Let's see. You are the best dog. Why did he just click at him like a horse? No. Let's see.
How you doing, buddy?
I'm curious if there's anything here that he thinks is worth picking up.
Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
Let's see. Nope. Alright, cool. Fair enough.